you know, a fighter runs into this sort of a situation when you get to a third round and fight that they're losing, but they're hanging in there, and it really poses the question, what do you want to do? Do you want to take a chance and risk getting knocked out?
That mesmerizing third-round wheel kick shook the crowd and the sport and was deservedly named the knockout and fight of the night.